Keep in the hump. She doesn't need to stand with her nose out and her head up in there. Yeah, good. And try again. Yeah, that's right. It has to be quick off the mark. Good. You're nice and straight there. That's good. That's good. And hers does have her leg at this point.
Yeah.
Canter's a little lower, so both of them go that way really easily. That's super there. That's a really nice picture, really nice outline. If you were in a first level test right now, the judge's comment would be, could be with a little more energy, but it's a nice outline and a basically very nice trot. So add a little energy, see if you can get a little bigger trot. A little more. Good in your straightness there. Now as you turn right, you make sure you, or as you turn left, you make sure you really stay left. There you go. Then the judge would
Okay, we're going to start over. Do again.
I didn't ask anybody.
Did you sell the
problem? Compared to Rob, tearing, he writes.